Welcome back, everyone. It's Okami. There we go. It's Okami, the game. The game is called Okami. I did the tree. So well done, me. I'm gonna go do another tree. Do join me. Here we go. This looks much better now. This used to be pretty gross. Ah, fight! Yeah, this combat is a bit rubbish. Not going to. No, you want me to. I simply can't. Why the slash? Right. Slash. Yeah, work that one. I guess it needs to be a horizontal line. Not a vertical one. Whatever. This dude is dead. Oh. Not two blossoms. Just the one. Ah, little piggies. Can I get them to like me? What would a pig eat? Herbs, yeah? Oh, no interest. Meat? Seeds. Look at him chow down. That's wicked. Nom, 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 nom. Love me. I am your god. Always nice. Okay. The tree. Okay. That didn't work. It didn't work again. Am I gonna hit the tree thing? Like, what?
Blah 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 blah.
Didn't work. Okay, what do you want me to do? What about if I draw a line? Like, no. No, that didn't work either. Okay, that's fine. There we go. And now a circle. Wing, 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 wing! And I get praise. As well I should. I'll examine it. It's all dirty. Watching us for ages. What that means. What's this? Power to bloom. What? Just do that? Cool. Alright. A scroll and some praise, perhaps? I'm always desperate for some more praise. Tips. Poke holes in the ground with dots. Seed. What? Using the green sprout technique, poke holes in the ground. The ink becomes as a seed in trees.
Oh,
going on? But read the other scroll here. What's going on here? Travel tips. Press square to destroy precore objects. I'm gonna tackle, dash. X, press X. Wall jumps, dash in, there. Right stick, L1. I don't know, I could do that. L2, I knew that. Yeah, whatever. Oh. That is handy. Good tips. I love tips. Good tips are good. Yeah. Followed up by... Yeah. Combo. Fill up my pouch. Amsies. Okay, we're good. Oh wait, there's one more. Wait, is that a nasty tree or a normal tree? Or is that the tree? What do you think? Have a look at the bigger map, see if that gives us any more detail. No, it doesn't. So that's Nippon? Eastern Nippon. Oh goddamn. Can I Mirror. Ultimate mirror. Interesting. Nah. Okay. I think that's fine. I don't think the map tells you about nasty trees. No, it clearly doesn't, because otherwise it would tell me about this one, so. Slice. And circle. My circles are looking better now, though. See, that has some decent circles. No worries. Nasty treat. Run. Oh, what did I do there? What was that? Yeah, mate. Got the hang of it now. I do wonder if my pouch ever actually fills up. And what happens when it does. I think I could level up my, I can. More ink, or let's do this. This nice. Let's mess up these chumps. Sliced. Time and damage. It's better. So I think with the slash, it just needs to be, like I say, a nice simple horizontal one. Left to right, right to left. Take your pick. Oh, no. A bit of a doggy paddle. Good to go. Whoa. Digging tips. Have a look at the tips. Travel. Digging. Press triangle. Very good. Spots that appear empty may emit light in the darkness. Okay. Dig, find treasures. A green glow in areas with lost vegetation. Dig there. Wilted clover. Rejuvenate clovers. Praise. Well, I do love praise, so... Dun. No, okay, a circle instead. Easy. Okay. There's another one over there. I'll have that. Dig, dig, dig. Ba-ba-bum. I think I should save. So, what's next? I've got to go back to that big field, I suppose, where there was a tree needed taking care of. Nothing to it but to do it. Here we go. Loading. What now? One tip. Ready? Press start button. Take a look at the logbook. The journal. Oh, damn it. Cool. Thank you. Yep. It's fine. Let's go. What's up with this dude?
Woof.
Looks like the river suddenly cleared up. Susano. Wasn't him who... No, it wasn't him. No, it wouldn't make any sense. You're goddamn right. Not give that man any credit. He is a jerk face. Right. Let's bloomin' do it. Beautiful. Pleasant. More praise? You know I love that. Thank you. That nasty curse zone completely gone. Arts animals are back. Just feel that fresh breeze. It's what I call great divine intervention. If you keep on dispelling the evil curse like this, I bet the gods of nature will lend you their powers. Yeah, they probably would. It would be in their best interest, wouldn't it? That's Sakuya's tree, isn't it? Maybe she perked up because you revived a guardian sapling. Well, stop by and see her later. I mean, we're kinda on a roll here. How about we take a look around Shinshu Field first? You've gone 100 years, good run around the place. Do you good. Agreed. Let's keep on trucking. Clean battle. That might be useful. How to run away. I'm not too proud to admit it. Increases godhood by one level. Sweet. Always good. It's one thing I've been working on myself lately, increasing my godhood level. Merchant! Nice bowls or dishes. Bring them to me. I'll pay you. Gotcha! All the treasures you collect will be catalogued. What are you mumbling about? Have you got some things for me? Sure. Do I have anything to sell? No. No, I don't. Vengeance.
I don't need that.
Exorcism. Attack power. Okay, we'll have that. Sake. Yeah, that'll do. Do 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 do. Meow. Let's fight. Poor old shrine thing. Oh yeah, let's do it. It's rock. Aha. I think I'm getting the hang of this. Don't speak too soon now. You know what it's like. Ah. If I hit them while they're in stone mode, that kind of ruins my combo, it seems. Rabbits now? Rabbits like herbs, yeah, surely. There's a gateway to monster lairs. Devil gates. Let's tear them down. Yeah, boy. Feed! Herbs. Gotta be herbs. Ah, so good. Look at that. Beautiful. And of course, I received some praise. Let's do this. Get some more ink. Ink, I think. Okay, let's have a wander. A few things marked on the map. Let's go over this way. Come on, you can jump. There we go. Oop, dig this up. Nice. Nice. What's this thing? Forest. Agatha Forest. I want to go over here, don't I? How? Ooh. What are you? Well, it might. Yeah, but how? Slice? 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 Mmm. What about you? What's this? That's a cat. Thing. Nope. And you? If I just draw this? Nope. Draw a line. Nope. Nope. No. Okay. That doesn't work, and that's fine. We're working out. What's happening here? Go, Fabulous Charm. Don't I have one of them? Yes. Cool. Alright. That's an interesting running technique. Fair enough. Let's see if I can get up here. I don't think I can. But I might just forget that for now. Let's go across the way. Why is this mirror special? What's so special about this mirror? Where is it? Here it is. What does this do differently? I don't know if it does anything differently at all. Alright, well, that does... Just another save point, just a bit fancier. Ooh, green thing. We'll get that in the next episode. Which I hope you join me for, because we will... I don't know, we'll probably wander around this field a little bit more. Do what we can out here, and then go back to the tree. I think that's what we're meant to do. So, until the next episode. Goodbye.